I think one of the problems in British Columbia is that the legislature only sits 30 to 40 days a year. So all the parties have a very small window of opportunity to try to score their partisan points. There is not, albeit there has been some progress in this recently, not enough committees meeting of the legislature where they could have longer debates on very specific issues. I think most premiers in Canada would salivate at the opportunity of only having to face their opposition for 40 days a year. And we need to bring the MLAs back to Victoria, have them spend more time here, and give them sufficient time so that they can debate a $44 billion budget.